We're going to spend some time right now talking with the host of a new show that just recently debuted here on WEYW, and that's Trop Rock. Not familiar with that new genre of music? Well, you can best describe it as a tropical island beach music with a laid-back feel to it. It's perfect for the Florida Keys. Andy, thank you for being on the show.
Oh, thank you so much for having me here.
Well, Andy, it's great having you here.
Thank you.
Let's tell our viewers a little bit about the idea behind Trop Rock.
Well, Trop Rock, the Jimmy Buffett had his music come out, and then a lot of people started playing their music, and they needed to have a name for it, and they didn't know whether they called it beach or, you know, some type of a rock or folk or country. Mm-hmm. And Michelle and Tom Becker organized the Margarita Mafia, which is now the Trop Rock Music Association. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And they'd labeled it Trop Rock around 2004, 2005. And it's just sort of taken off from there, and people have been playing this type of music said, well, I'm a Trop Rock musician, and so it's just sort of evolved, and it's really been a great thing because it kind of takes you back to when folk music was around, but now it's this island beach music and mm-hmm. people can relate to it, and it's an intimate setting, which is really nice as opposed to these big, large crowds of music. You mm-hmm. know.
Would you say that there's country in it, rock
Absolutely.
And roll, like what type?
Quite a bit. Some guys will play blues, mm-hmm. they'll play blues, and a lot of times they'll do covers of older music too, but they'll have their own style to it, but it is a tropical feel to it. Mm-hmm. Country, a lot of country influences there. Some people are folk musicians. They're more contemporary folk. Scott Kirby, even Will Kimbrough, he's really a contemporary folk singer. I've told him that. He says, yes, I am a folk singer. So.
Right. Okay, Andy, how did you come up with this show, to have a Trop Rock show?
Well, it was interesting because I've been filming for many years. Not only when I was in the church as a folk musician, we'd film. So it just kind of came natural while I was filming these guys, not knowing that we were going to do a show. And I talked to Chris of our station here mm-hmm. to advertise the Trop Rock book that I have mm-hmm. and about all these musicians and the singer-songwriters and their stories. And he says, would you be interested in doing a Trop Rock TV show? And I says, that sounds interesting because I have a lot of footage. Mm-hmm. But mm-hmm. what we're also doing is asking for the viewers and the musicians to send in their videos of some of the things that they've been recording or know of their fans and friends that have been recording, so that we can add to it in later episodes and maybe in the next season that's coming up.
Wow, so you really want to get everybody down here in the Keys and
Absolutely.
Involved with
sure.
your show if they have
sure.
that Trop Rock
Absolutely.
Music
it's,
style.
It's sort of like, it's a community, and mm-hmm. it's a lot of people, we feel like we're family in a way. We're not just, you know, we're doing our thing and we're doing our thing. Everybody feels like you go to an event, it's like you just saw them yesterday, mm-hmm. even though it might have been a year. Mm-hmm. And they're just really great people. They have great songs and great music. And we just feel like we want the world to hear this stuff.
Right. So you're on a mission to showcase these musicians.
It doesn't really start that way, but you know, you kind of feel like that's the direction it's mm-hmm. going. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Now, Andy, do you play music yourself?
I do, yes. I'll play it like Cheeseburger Paradise, or play at Fins to the West, or wherever I can fit in mm-hmm. sometimes. And I don't do that as my full-time position. I just like to play for fun and enjoy the music and you know, help out. And I don't really consider myself one of the Trop Rock guys, mm-hmm. but I love the music and I'll play their songs and mm-hmm. you know, I know what's good.
Mm-hmm. Now, I'm sure that you've been inspired by a lot of Trop Rock musicians. Mm-hmm. What ones have inspired
Absolutely.
You,
Absolutely. Sonny Jim was the one who sort of inspired me to do the book originally. Mm-hmm. The Trop Rock song stories and tales is told by the singer-songwriters. He was doing his research song at the Annapolis Boatyard for an award ceremony for Terry Hutchinson, who was getting the Yachtsman of the Year award. And he was doing his research song and telling stories about it. And I was thinking, you know, there's got to be story in a book and all these stories these guys are doing. Mm-hmm. Well, I just finished my surfing book. Mm-hmm. And Sonny Jim has one of his songs in my surfing book, I Dreamed I Was a Beach Boy Too, which is about growing up in the 60s and 70s, my surfing book. And I was talking to Sonny Jim, and I said, you know, we got to do a book about all these guys. And he says, yeah, why don't you do it? So I said, okay, let's do it.
You did it.
And it took 3 years of emailing the guys and communicating with them, sometimes doing face-to-face interviews like we're doing, recording it, or over the telephone. Mm-hmm. And it was just a very painstaking process because, you know, they're in a laid-back lifestyle. They're on island time, mm-hmm. which is, it's good. And some of the guys just never got around to getting back to me. So we have 56 singer-songwriters in the book, okay. and we have a TV show director and an actor, John Schneider, mm-hmm. from the Dukes of Hazzards. And he did the TV show 26 Miles, but they've done six mm-hmm. episodes, and it's been a great, great experience. And we really look forward to getting the world to see what Trop Rock music is about and enjoy the music.
Well, you're going to do that, Andy. I know
I
you will.
I hope so.
And tell our viewers when they can watch your show.
It's on Saturdays at 8 p.m. on the internet and also on this station's mm-hmm. Channel 19 and Comcast 87, and then it repeats every Thursday at 7:30.
Mm-hmm. So you can check it out and see
Absolutely.
All these fabulous Trop Rock musicians
right.
that we have down here in the
Keys, right.
because it sounds like we have quite a bit.
Absolutely, and they're here for Meeting the Minds 2012 this year, and that's
right.
what we're here, to just mm-hmm. enjoy the music and meet all our old friends.
Wonderful. Well, thank you, Andy, for being on
Okay,
this
well,
morning.
Thank you so much.
Okay, I'm going to take a quick break right now, but I'll be right back after these messages. Stay with me.